Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And today in this video I'm gonna show you how to get graphics settings in your Windows PC or laptop. So let's begin our video. So first of all, you just need to click on this corner Windows icon, select on settings. Right now select gaming, and at the right side you can see they have an option graphics settings. Click on here. So that's it. In this way you can find it. I hope you can understand. Thanks for watching.